let's remember the quick knight key this time, and it's middle mouse button. Yeah.
I guess that's our guy. Is that a Russian? Where are they taking him?
Yeah, I don't know. But I got an idea of how we're gonna find out. Marlo, we're gonna try to get close. You snipe, take out the guards. Use the thunder to hide your shots.
Is it wrong of me to say I wish I'd thought of that?
Yes. We're Husker Mike. Stay frosty.
Snipper, snipper.
Guy on the pier. Wait for the thunder, then take him out.
There's no, like, ref in this game.
Beautiful shot. Move up, Sarge.
I really think it's so funny that I had a thunderstorm like yesterday and the day before that. And now we're playing in the thunder.
Wait for the thunder. Far one ready.
Perfect shot.
Far one ready. All units.
Oh yeah.
Area clear.
Okay, stay put, guys. We're going into this. Nice. We got what we need. Okay,
let's see if we can unlock this.
Thanks, Hacks.
Look, I wasn't raised in a suburb, you frickin' mall rat.
Guessing I wasn't supposed to do that. But who the fuck cares? Let's move on. Another one. No, I'm not watching for the traps. I'm moving the fuck on. Really? Maybe I should watch for the traps. I bet they won't spawn if I don't. If I do, I mean. Oh shit. I actually had the option to disable that there. Stupid shotgun nerd. Another one. And shotgun to the face. Okay, let's try and disable it this time. Feel like I hit another one over here somewhere, but doesn't look like it this time. And yeah, as I said, they didn't spawn when I didn't hit the traps. Lol. This is kind of a long mission actually, compared to the other ones.
Down into that riverbed over there, and we pin him down. Then you hit him from the side.
Did anybody else notice how the thunderstorm randomly disappeared? And now, what were we supposed to do again? Kinda just feel like shooting them, really? Holy fuck, it's like they aren't even aiming at me, they're like shooting in the air. That's like so fucking retarded. Okay, let's do this. You die. You die. No, you don't die. What the actual fuck, you didn't even die though, I think. Maybe it did die. Did you see that fucking guy? He spawned right there. Like, it's not hard to see that they didn't focus on the single player a lot. What the? That guy just like spawned right behind him? What the hell? Move to surveillance position. It's like they're not gonna notice all the guys are gone. Lol. Maybe we're looking somewhere else though.
There he is.
Yeah, they're taking him up there, I guess. Looks well defended too.
It's gonna get real ugly.
They didn't hear all the gunfire from over here? Stupid AI. I was moving into a position where I could shoot them both. And of course the AI starts shooting at them. Oh, those are my friendliest load. And my friendly AIs are still all the way back there. And not supporting me at all. want this. Thank you. That's what I thought. I shot him. Fail. Why am I getting this though? Oh. Lol. That's just funny. Why can't I use the sniper on him? Would be so much more fun.
Braidwood said it was a fake.
Yeah, of course it's a fake. I told them it'd be a fake, Christ. They wouldn't just move the actual weapon there. We knew that already.
Yeah, thanks.
All right, so a couple of months back, we set up a relay off an old French weather satellite. Hook into this Georgian Milnet. Found out plenty. The dummy weapon was just part of it. Then these guys showed up.
They got all your intel?
Yeah.
No backups?
Where?
Okay. Think I'm gonna take a break here, guys. I'll see you next time.